No, it's okay. And I got a photo. I got a photo.
She tried.
I just said to you, and Tony said the same thing, we've known you a long time. Yeah. You have never looked better. You have never seen happier. What is going on? You should do it.
I'm so in love. Yeah.
Okay, that handsome man.
Yes.
Has literally transformed you. You come off the stage and you jump into that man's arms.
Thank you.
What is, do we,
I know, we're going to carry it.
Yeah, I mean, I'm going to let it go, but we're going to do it. I'm locking it down.
New album, the unnamed one.
Yeah.
Is your favorite new track? Why?
Yes, it is. It sounds very mature for me, and it sounds, my songwriting has never been better, and I'm so proud of it, and I'm in love. So there's a lot of happy, even more happier songs, and more love songs that I didn't have before.
Do songs come to you in a second? I feel like,
yeah.
I feel like it's just popping your head.
My Kathleen Hoda song came at 6 a.m. one morning. I was like, I got it!
Yeah.
And wrote it down on my little phone.
You're unbelievable. What are you going to sing for us now?
Now I'm going to sing my new song. I've never sang this live yet, so this is new.
Been behaving, but I don't need that in this song.